Okay, so now let me share with you some of the traffic source for you to consider, and then later on I will tell you what is the best traffic type for me. So the first type would be the pay-per-click marketing. People also call it search engine marketing. This means that you are putting advertisement on the search engines at the top and at the right side. So when people search for a problem or a solution that they are looking, they'll be able to click on your advertisement and straight away they can see the ClickBank product. Okay. The advantage of this is that it is fast and targeted. And we are not talking about Google, because Google AdWords is too expensive. Per click can go up to $5 or even $10. We are talking about a Bing search engine and Yahoo search engine. And all you need is a small amount of investment every day. So for me, I just invest $5 every day to get 10, 20, 30, 40, even 50 clicks to my ClickBank offer. And for you, you can start from $2 or even $3, $4. Okay. And the second type of traffic is SEO. People call it search engine optimization. This is a free and targeted traffic. But it takes a long time for you to get your website to rank on Google, Yahoo, and Bing first page, especially if you are competing on a very competitive niche. It will be very difficult. And one main disadvantage is that you need time to create a website so that to rank your website. Okay, so for this lesson, we are not talking about SEO. The third type of traffic, which is also good for me, is a massive traffic known as email marketing. Okay, in this case, I'm not talking about buying or renting email lists from other people, as this will result in email spamming. Okay, we are talking about email marketing, which is taking time to build your own email list and send them educational email and offers along the way. Okay, the fourth type of traffic source is display advertisement. This means that you are buying advertisement space in blogs, in websites to drive traffic to your ClickBank offers. Okay, for display advertisement, it is massive traffic but not targeted, and it requires investment capital for you to test and analyze every website and advertisement format. I have purchased banners before in website, and the click-through rate can be as low as 0.05%. So it really depends on the website, on the placement, and on the attractiveness of your banner. So this technique needs a lot of views and clicks to get conversion. Okay, the last type of traffic I want to talk about is pay-per-view. Many people has been exploring or heard about pay-per-view. And what I want to say is that pay-per-view is an interrupt marketing technique. Because when people is viewing a type of website, your advertisement will pop under the website and it will create another window. So it means that the viewer, they have no intention of visiting this website, but they see if it's a great offer, then they will take it up. So with this intention, pay-per-view is good for leads generation, but not sales. Particularly in ClickBank, we are looking for sales and transaction. So we won't be using pay-per-view, and I would suggest that you don't touch a pay-per-view for ClickBank offers. So conclusion is that there are two types of traffic that I find after I use, and from my experience, they are the best, which is the pay-per-click using Bing and Yahoo and email marketing, emailing to your own leads. I hope you find this lesson useful.